New for you at noon, a St. James High School student is in the hospital after a car hit them this morning. An email we received from the principal says it happened as the student crossed Salem Road next to the school. The student was sitting up and responding to questions. Officials haven't released more details yet.